and you've had a career of highlights. That final goal of the night, where does that ring?
That's probably the best goal of my career. Even though I thought the goal girl was going to be fantastic, the ball seems to have flopped over, so I was a bit worried that I might slip over, so I'm a little bit heavier in the belly. But no, it's easy not to hit the stage to get on the pitch. You wouldn't believe that, would you? yeah, just thank you again for everyone here for us today.
And you've got so many friends and close members of your family really here really saying, what does this day mean to you?
Everything. I'm just so proud and privileged that Arsenal hold me in such high regard to put on this celebration match. There's so many people that, you know, I need to thank, obviously. The names aren't on the roll right now. I wrote me over the individual cards out and I'll get them for the next week or so. But, yeah. Arsenal football club has always been in my heart, just set to the girls behind me, you know, it's in my blood. I love this club, it's with my passion, I've played with the heart of my sleeve from as a young life member, both with it, Arsenal and England. I'm looking forward to the next chapter in my life, and obviously supporting Arsenal still coming when I can, and that's the first team, hopefully, and we've got the trophy, all the trophies this season.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, and a great job to do it, Harry Smith.